there, my friend. Steve here with EXP Realty. As always, thanks for tuning in, checking out the videos. In today's video, we're taking a little break before the Halloween action to check out this unique fixer-upper opportunity property from one of the clients I'm working with. He asked that I go in, take a look around, and give a full assessment on the property, and just kind of let them know what I was able to find out. So let's get in and take a look around. All right, so we got in, we took a quick look around the property, and I was able to give a full assessment of what is going on here, and that assessment is as follows. So all in all, my friends, this building should be condemned. There's severe metal fatigue to all the load-bearing members, the wiring is substandards, it's completely inadequate for anybody's power needs, and the neighborhood is like a demilitarized zone. Not totally, okay, so that's just a quote from Ghostbusters. But on the real side of things, there is an extreme shortage of homes available in the marketplace right now. If you've ever thought about selling your home and getting the most amount of money possible out of it, now is just that time. If you're on the buying side of things, interest rates are still at an all-time low, and I can sometimes hunt down properties before they even hit the market. So my friends, no matter if it's buying or selling, whatever it is real estate related here in the Ocala Marion County area, I have got you covered. The only question I do ask you is, who are you gonna call?